for all sects and classes.
We are to invite everyone, the high and the low, the rich and the poor, all sects and classes, to share the benefits of our medical institutions. We receive into our institutions people of all denominations, but as for ourselves, we are strictly denominational. We are sacredly denominated by God and are under His theocracy. But we are not unwisely to press upon anyone the peculiar points of our faith.